Hi, welcome to Little Whispers. This week, I'd like to whisper something into your ears, and it's very simple. Do not be tempted to gossip or backbite other people. Learn to remove the specks and planks from your own eye using the word of God. Remember, remove your own planks and stop gossiping. Oshawaku move deep.